make sure that we have a foundation where people, when they see our work, they're going to want to hire us. You don't need 10 or 20 pieces. You need 3 to 5. The delta, the difference between when you started and when you ended, is really important to talk about, to have quantifiable metrics of success. If you build a website, you can show the before and after. So visually, it's going to look different. The user flow is going to be different. But most importantly, you can talk about time on site has increased, bounce rate has decreased, conversions have increased. And you want to show that and you want to document that. So you can see a pattern that's happening here. I call it the 2 B's. You need to know what the baseline is and what the benchmarks are. And knowing those two things can really show that I have some kind of impact that's tangible to the businesses that hire me. This is very important. If you sell money, if you create money and wealth for other people, they will buy all day long and you have no shortage of clients.